Waiting for your love, dun, dun. Every day I am dun, dun. Just if you talk and tell to me, if you and me dun, dun, will back to stay dun, 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 together again. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, this is another practice with very clear influence of hip hop. We have also influence of electronic music, pop, modern music. The influence of the beats of rap, also we have influence. So that I have said in other demonstrations linked to that style of singing, if you are interested to use this song, you must put in contact with me, and we must to be agree in conditions for the use. As I told before, if you like to use this sort of combination of beat and singing, vocal sampling, this is the correct term, vocal sampling, you must put in contact with me, and we can design some strategy in order to get money together. If you are interested to use this song, you must pay me some renting. After this, you want to pay me royalties. Royalties, I'm interested in to do business with these variations. This song can be used in many different goals or objectives of use. You can use it, for example, as a solo jingle in commercial TV and radio advertisement, for example. Maybe in videos, maybe in, if you are interested in the complete version of this song, I will have to practice sometime and to present to you a complete version in a capella. You like. I will be doing exigence about the payment or renting, and after this, royalties. There are two payments that you must do to me if you are interested to play that song. So that, I hope that you enjoy this basic demonstration and put in contact with me if you are interested to do some kind of music business with me. Salutations.